A zero? What?
A few more of those, you'd probably have to kick me out of here, huh? Maybe I'm just not right for this school.
If a person wearing a blindfold picked the answers on a true or false quiz at random, do you know what score they would get?
50%?
That's right.
Wait.
The only way to get all the answers wrong is to know which answers are right. You're trying to quit, and I'm not gonna let you. I'm assigning you a personal essay, not about physics, but about you and what kind of person you wanna be.